How to use Ublock origin on Android. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So let's dive right into the hosting in time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. So first of all, open up Play Store on a device. Then tap on source icon and type Microsoft Edge. Then tap on source. Now simply tap on install. Now wait for the app to install. Now after installing, simply tap on open. Now wait for the app to open. Then tap on not now. Now tap on the three lines at the bottom right corner. Then tap on extensions. Now find Ublock origin and tap on get. Now simply tap on add. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.